Hi, I'm Joe Thompson, a sculptor and educator here in Greenville, South Carolina, and this is my Open Studios video. For the event this year, I'm focusing on small bronzes, particularly abstracted sculptures and small relief sculptures. Bronze casting is a process that I've been involved with for many years, and I find it very exciting, and so I look forward to sharing the process of casting with visitors to Open Studios during this year. I'm also known in Greenville for some welded steel sculptures, particularly the Peg Leg Bait sculpture on Washington and Spring Street, and the big gate next to Tupelo Honey entitled Moving Parts. So if you have the opportunity to visit the studio during the Open Studios event, to come to my studio, I'd really look forward to sharing not only the bronze casting process, but also my creative process in general. This message has been approved by the committee to elect Joe Thompson, Commissioner of the Parker Sewer and Fire District, and I would very much appreciate your vote on November 3rd or absentee voting the month before, if you're a resident of Parker District. Kaboom.